Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we will be playing Call of Duty Black Ops 1. Hope you enjoy. And yeah, if you like it, why don't you give me a subscribe and a like? Thanks. So, just a warning, I really do suck at these games. So, oh no, I don't like Search and Destroy. I'm gonna not do this. So yeah, we're still in lockdown at the moment. Hopefully lockdown will be over soon. Sounds like my school's gonna start going back to school in 1 week. I really miss my friends, and I'm sure a lot of you also miss your friends because you haven't seen them in a while. But yeah, once this is all over, like, it's gonna be, it's all good again. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I've never played Sabotage before, to be honest, so this is gonna be interesting.
Hardcore Sabotage. Destroy the objective. We got the bomb. Enemy Nippon strike incoming. Bomb drop. Mortar coordinates received firing for effect. They have the bomb. Defend the objective.
I'm gonna be the last guy to beat because I don't have a bed gun.
Bomb drop.
Because I just started. So.
The bomb. We lost the bomb. Friendly Cobra inbound.
What the hell?
Enemy
he was right there.
Inbound.
Damn it!
Bomb dropped.
So
the enemy has the bomb. Defend the objective. Bomb dropped. Enemy spy plane incoming. The enemy has the bomb. Defend the objective. Coordinates received. Firing for effect. We got the bomb.
Where did that guy go? Like, he just friggin'
the bomb has
disappeared.
Exploded.
Shit. Where did that come from?
Bomb deactivated. The enemy has the bomb.
Yeah, I am.
Objective.
I have a
friendly napalm strike on the way. Enemy spy plane above. Napalm strike coming in.
What the hell? He's still there. There's two guys there. Oh no, 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 no.
The enemy has the bomb.
This thing's gonna disconnect. Please don't.
Defend the objective.
Thank you.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
Where did he come from? I didn't even hear him. Yeah, now as you can see, I really suck at this game. And there's literally only like two maps that I actually know.
We got the bomb.
From where?
Enemy spy plane incoming.
Oh, this is me. I'm just watching someone there.
Friendly care package on the way. Our spy plane's in the air. We lost the bomb.
Damn it, as I was about to shoot him,
they
shot.
Have the bomb.
Yeah, this
defend
is not
the objective.
Very well. I'm sucking more than usual. That's great. Great.
Enemy spy plane above.
These mints have such good guns, like... One thing I don't understand...
The enemy has the bomb.
...is how a person can use a friggin' sniper. Those things are freaking... I hate snipers. Anyone that wants to see any type of video, just let me know in the comments what type of video you'd like to see me do. And I'll see if I can get it done. So...
Enemy SAM turret incoming.
Can be literally anything. Thank you for shooting me like that. Anything you want me to do, I'll do it. So let me know in the comments what you want to see.
The bomb. Bomb deactivated. They have the bomb.
3, 2, 1. Respawn. Maybe.
Friendly care package on the way.
Shit.
Our spy plane's in the air. The enemy has the bomb. Defend the objectives. Enemy spy plane incoming. Friendly RCXD deployed. They have the bomb.
And if anyone has any advice for me on how to get better at this game, leave a comment, because this is bad. Like, it's worth it. Maybe this is because I'm a little bit tired today.
We lost the bomb.
But yeah, this isn't one of my best guns. I like the Enfield. That one's pretty cool.
Enemy spy plane above.
Damn it! I saw him, but there was no way I was going to be able to shoot him. 2, 1, go!
The enemy has the bomb.
I hate sucking at things, like, it sucks.
Defend the objective. Such incident will not be
tolerated. But yeah, I just downloaded this game the other day, so...
Such incident will not be tolerated. Execute that man. Our spy plane's in the air. They have the bomb. Defend the objective. Enemy spy plane incoming.
What do you know? I got 2 kills.
My plane standing by.
I don't know if it was my kill or the other's kill, but I don't know. 3, 4, 3, 2, 1, respawn!
My plane ready for deployment.
How long did these games usually take, like?
Enemy SAM turret incoming.
I was busy watching Too Fast, Too Furious when I decided I'm gonna make a video for today. So... After I've done this video, I'm gonna go back to watching my TV. I tend to enjoy it, and I've done my exercise for today. For the team that I'm with, the under 19 team.
Spy plane ready for deployment.
I did 50 squats, 50 push-ups. 50 reverse crunches. And... Yeah, that's it.
Defend the objectives.
That was it for today, but I try and exercise every day, even if it's just a little bit. You know?
Spy plane standing by.
Anybody have any good workouts for me?
Enemy spy plane
above. Send me a message, comment, leave a comment. Because I'm trying to get as fit as possible in case I go to a World Cup soon. Because the fitter you are, the better chance you have of going to the World Cup. So
it's too close. Fight harder.
Damn, that guy just came behind me. He was like, ah, fuck. One respawn. Speech.
We got the bomb. Bomb dropped. We got the bomb. Time's almost up.
Did I hit him?
We lost the bomb. We got the bomb. Enemy spy plane incoming. Bomb dropped.
I think I'm gonna at least have 3 kills, so...
Bomb acquired.
That's not bad, in fact.
We lost the bomb.
It's okay. No respawning.
Sudden death.
What? No way.
Spare no one.
Why am I not getting respawned now? Like, what the hell? What am I supposed to do now? Is there a rule in this game that you only get, if you get killed a certain amount of times, you don't respawn? It's like, damn.
Enemy spy plane above.
So, anyone?
Never forget this.
Fortnite. I'm not sure if you guys want to play Fortnite. Let me know how I do Fortnite. I'm a lot better at Fortnite. So just let me know. Oh, I got 7 kills. What do you know? And 20 beers. Okay, cool. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. I will be trying to post a video every day of something, so yeah, enjoy your day and bye.